Hello, I'm Windsor Davis, and welcome to Celebrity Squares. Yes, hello, I'm Windsor Davis off of Ricky Gervais, and this is, and Willow. I was in Willow, and this is Celebrity Squares. Hello, celebrities. Hello, Scottish Film Central Sock Puppet Theatre. Hello. So basically what we're doing is we're playing noughts and crosses, or, as they call it in America, nerds and curses. Hello, contestant number one. Who are you?
An Easter 27 from Birmingham.
That's nice. Pick a contestant. Can I have the sock on the left, please? Yes, you can. Hello, Scottish Film Central Sock Puppet Theatre. Sock on the left. Hello. So, here's your question. Where would you find a campanologist? Well, the answer is obviously the campanologists ring bells, so you'd find them in a bell tower. But wait a minute, if I give you the right answer, you've got to like agree with me, is that right? Yeah, that's right. Okay, so if I give you a deliberately wrong answer, then you can disagree with me. That would obviously be right and you would obviously win. Yeah, that would work. Fair enough, you would find a campanologist in the toilet. There, go on, that's wrong. So, what do you say?
I disagree.
You're right to disagree, so no gets the square.
Hey, everybody, just do that. We'll be out of here in minutes.
Was it nosiness?
I disagree.
You're right to disagree.
I'd say, yeah, 26.
I disagree.
You're right to disagree.
Well, you won. You're welcome. Now I'm just off to speed up deal or no deal.
Good night,